Hey VIPs, it's Lexis Joy from Lexis Joy Vipaccess, and I'm so thrilled to be catching up with the extraordinary Lisa Vanderpump at her second annual Vanderpump Dogs Gala. Now Lisa, if you could swap lives for a day with any of your pups, who would it be?
Oh, Giggy. Giggy's got the best life on the planet. Giggy virtually does nothing, but I mean, the only way I can get him to walk is to take him out for a walk and make him run home. I mean, he is the most kind of, and he's the first dog on Dancing with the Stars, though, to be honest. He's just a wonderful little man. He's so smart. So yeah, I guess I'll swap places.
And also, lastly, if you could give advice to all of your fans on how they can help with amazing organizations like the Vanderpump Dogs Foundation, what advice would you give out to them?
Well, I would say go, to your congressman and support Resolution 401, because they've just told me today they're going to, aim to bring that to the floor. It's a bipartisan issue. It's something we all agree in. They're trying to stop the dog meat trade all over the world and the torture. And really, now I think the message is really adopt, don't shop. And they are going to change the pet stores as of the 1st of January so that, that people have to sell dogs that they've got from the rescue center. So I think that's, so many of these poor little guys being put down. The Vanderpump Dog Center has already adopted out 350 dogs.